Hello, Kitty. In the last video, we reviewed the 7 steps we took to complete our big book project and the problems we had to solve under each. The timeline of our project looked something like this. All in all, if we discount all the interruptions, it took us 167 days, or 5.5 months, to complete our big book. If you remember watching the first video of this series, I started off with an estimate of 72 insight pages. That eventually changed to 136, because the early feedback I got on my written story made me see areas where I could add a couple more chapters to improve the development of my main character. Now, there is actually one step in the process that I forgot to mention last time. This is something I normally reserve to the last stage, right before I begin the book design and book layout. Between finishing the coloring stage and creating the print-ready manuscript, this is the time I find the words to place on my book cover. Okay, Kitty, remember likening our comic book creation process to being similar to raising a child into an adult? This is where that analogy falls apart. The process of picking a title for a comic book feels more like making a tailored suit. I need to see the comic book in its full form to be able to find the words that fit. Does this ring true to you as well, Kitty? Normally, I come out of the first step of the comic book creation process, the storytelling stage, with a working title that looks like a tailor's first fitting. You can see here a resemblance to the final output, but it's still looking pretty rough all around. We'll need some time and care to get it looking snappy and sharp. Here's another way to look at it, Kitty. Let's look at the whole comic book creation process and liken it to a musical composition. When I compose short tunes with my Merlin, I don't think about what to call it until the composition is complete, because that's the only time I can fully appreciate the music from beginning to end. In a similar way, I need to experience completing my comic book before I can find the right words to encapsulate it. This was the case when I created Mumbo's Jumbo, Not in Sleep, and Dragon Song. It was that moment near the end of the comic book creation process that I found the right words to call the book. So I knew I would have to do the same for this big book. But since I had submitted my story for a comic book competition last June, I had to come up with a title before I even reached halfway through illustrating the book. So for the first time, I found myself needing to put the cart before the horse. Oh, it felt clumsy, and it looked clunky. But after trying twice and getting helpful advice, I was able to find the right words to call my big book. Little Wolf. Little Wolf is scheduled to be published this year, and I can't wait to show you every page. Alright, Kitty, that's all for this video series. Thanks for watching. Please go and enjoy the rest of our big weekend. I'll talk to you soon.